This holiday season, UScellular is giving back to the local community with a gift through their Connections program. They started by filling the wish list of the Boys and Girls Clubs of Dane County. That list included 3D printers, circuit machine and accessories, tie-dye kits, paper, and more. The donation is one of 40 nonprofit donations to organizations across the country in honor of UScellular's 40th anniversary. The donation will help expand the Boys and Girls Clubs of Dane County's arts program.